Welcome everyone, you are watching USIT Recruit, the guide of recruitment. My name is Arun Kumar. Today we are going to talk about the bread and butter of recruitment industry, that is Boolean search and or the Boolean operators. Going to the history of this Boolean operators or a Boolean search, Mr. George Boole, who is a British mathematician, has introduced this Boolean logic. And writing Boolean search is the prominent skill or the foremost skill that every recruiter has to know. And by this end of the video, you will able to know the following things, which is what is a Boolean search and what are the Boolean operators and where they can be used. So what is Boolean search? Boolean search is the way to organize your search by using the combination of Boolean operators and the given keywords in the job description. And what are Boolean operators? There are five main Boolean operators in mathematics, that is AND, OR, NOT, braces, and the quotation mark. So in order to learn in the depth of Boolean search, we need to jump into our screen. Yeah, as we know that Boolean search is a way to organize your search using a combination of keywords and Boolean operators to produce more relevant and accurate results for your candidate search, or either be on LinkedIn and Naukri or any other portals. There are five Boolean search operators, that is AND, OR, NOT, parentheses or brackets, or the quotation marks. By applying these Boolean operators appropriately, we can able to get the relevant profiles by using the keywords, and we can able to save a lot of time in filtering the results by using. Coming to the first operator, that is AND. AND is a very simplified function to apply, where basically when we use AND between any two group of keywords, let's take Java and Spring, we'll get this results which include both the keywords, which is Java and Spring, which means we will get only the results which include both the keywords in the resumes, and we will not get any resumes that have either Java or the Spring. We'll get both the resumes. By using this AND operator, we are narrowing down our search, which means the more the times we use AND in our search, the lesser the profiles will get. So this is the best operator if you want to narrow down your search. And we'll jump into the next operator, which is called OR. Suppose if you are using OR operator between any two keywords like tester or testing, we are asking the database or any portal to search for the candidates who include either of these two keywords or both the terms simultaneously. So by this, we can able to know that we are broadening our search or expanding our search, and we can able to find the hidden talent, because some of the resumes may include tester or testing. Suppose if you keep only the keyword as a tester, you might be missing with the keywords who have testing in their profile. So always broaden the search and use the OR operator in your Boolean search so that you can get more profiles. NOT operator is used when you want to exclude any one of the keyword from the given word. Suppose let's take an example of architect, not software architect. In this results, we'll get only the profiles who have architect but not the software architect. So if you want to exclude any keyword from your search, just use the NOT operator. Quotation marks is used when we want to make two words into a single phrase. Let's take two examples here. Without quotation marks, if you want to use Java developer, that will take as a two words, that is Java and developer. And the second example, if you take Java developer within the quotation marks, the database will give us a resumes which have the exact phrase as a Java developer. So if you want to get an exact word, use the quotation marks. Brackets are used in the two instances. One is to whenever we use a OR operator between any two keywords, and the second thing is to give a priority between the other elements. Let's take a first example, finance or financial and Java. See, the database doesn't understand if they want to search finance or financial or financial or Java, but when we use the brackets between finance or financial, they understand, the database understands that they want to search for
finance or financial first and then the keyword Java. So always use the brackets whenever you use our operator between two keywords to give the priority first to that keyword to search in the databases.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please do share with the people who are in need of this Boolean search operators. And always visit usitrecruit.com for more insightful articles on US IT recruitment. And this is Arun Kumar signing off.